Hello, Dad. No, I remember a lifetime ago. I was 3.5 feet tall, all of 60 pounds, and every inch your son. I remember waking up in those early mornings to go to work with my dad. I jump in that big green truck, and I thought that was the biggest truck in the world. I remember how important the job was we were doing too, because if it wasn't for us, people would freeze to death. I thought you were the strongest man in the world, Pop. Remember all those home videos when your mom would dress up like Loretta Young? Barbecues, football games, ice cream, playing with tuna. And then I headed off to California. I'm gonna come back with the FBI chasing me. And then Agent Trout bent over to put on my boots, and you said, "That's right, you son of a bitch. Right where you belong, putting on George's boots." That was a good one, Bob. Remember that? Remember what you tried to tell me so many years ago, that money wasn't real. My little man, 38 years old. I never realized what you're trying to tell me. I finally understand. You're the best, Pop. I just wish we had more. Wish we had more time. Wish there was more I could have done for you. May the wind always be at your back and the sun upon your face. And let the wings of destiny carry you aloft to dance with the stars. I love you, Dad. Love George.